Hello and welcome to YOOtheme Pro. In this video, I will show you how to create a child theme in Joomla. Most customizations can be made using the style section or the custom code section of the page builder. So creating a child theme will only be necessary for advanced customizations. Child themes allow you to change theme files without the risk of losing your customizations on updates. A child theme contains only your modified files, because it inherits the styling and layout of its parent theme. By default, there is no child theme yet. So, how do we create a child theme? Open your templates directory of your Joomla installation. Here you will find the YOOtheme theme directory. Create your own folder and name it YOOtheme child or something similar. It has to start with YOOtheme underscore, and the rest will be the name of your child theme. Let's assume we want to create a layout override for the single article page. We can now copy the layout file article.php from the templates folder in the YOOtheme directory to the templates folder in the YOOtheme child directory. For example, if we wanted the title and meta information in the single article view being displayed on top of the teaser image instead of below, we would simply move this part of the code here down there. Now save. Then open the page builder inside the Joomla administration and go to Settings, Advanced. Here you can select your newly created child theme. Hit save afterwards and voila! Here we go with our customized single article layout.